Is it me, or does that not look very safe? Hope there's no earthquake.